think the ladybugs go to the Drosera and eat the dew off of them and go away without any problems. Back to my bedroom. Peace out. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to my bedroom. We are seeing either the ladybug getting a free meal or the plant getting a ladybug. I don't know what's happening yet. I think the ladybug's head stuck. And that leaf is gonna start curling over. And it takes a while to curl. The more that ladybug struggles there, yeah, he's stuck a little bit. Record this whole thing. Either the ladybug gets out, or the plant ends up curling up on him. That was a mistake there, ladybug. You just put your leg right on that one. left. If that ladybug is just working his way up that leaf, eating all that dew, and it's nothing to him. It's I don't think that's the case, though. Get me wrong, this is a nice camera, but right now I wish I had a better camera. All those tendrils just start curling in. They do it very slowly though. He's on the Dracerakid Pantis. Big old glob on his leg there. I'm not sure he's in danger. I really kind of think he's just getting a free meal. They're gonna keep flying out though. Just resting right now. Getting his strength back up. Let's see. Let's check on the other ladybug. Yep. That ladybug made that plant his plant. Sarah drowned that bug. Oh, no, he's still moving. Yeah, he's still hooked. Both his front legs got stuck. got himself a free 10-minute meal. That makes me happy and sad at the same time. My ladybugs aren't gonna get killed by my plants. My plants can't catch ladybugs. Well, at least the Jaceras can't, apparently. Except for... Oh, that one must have moved, I was gonna say. Except for this guy. But, either, yep, I seen what happened to that other dude. I'm off this one. Peace. Yeah, or else he's down there getting a drink like the other guy did. Yeah. Thanks for watching. Hopefully we found some education in here. I think that ladybug's down there cleaning itself off. What a stud. Peace out.